2021. Today we are going to explain about timeline of Coimbatore. Please watch our project and enjoy the day. Thank you.
The region became a part of the Western Ganga Kingdom. The region have completed in 950. They have constructed a bridge, highway called Rajakesari Peruvali. Coimbatore was established capital of Coimbatore district in 804 and in 866. Coimbatore couldn't fit to the British, rest of them they changed the name into Coimbatore. Coimbatore was ruled by Kulathanga Chola. Under the Chola kings, the city reached great height. At present, the municipality corporation have divided into five administration zones. They are north, south, east, west, and covert. Now, my friend, let's continue.
Yes, Santosh, it is the third largest city of the state. The climate of the Coimbatore is very comfortable around the year. It is known as industrialization, which shows the tremendous growth of engineer procurement and tooling, automatic engineer, wet grinders, home appliances, motors and pumps, found jewelries and gems. Development of hydroelectricity from Paikava Fall in the 1930s date of cotton boom in Coimbatore. So it is also called as textile capital of South. North, Manchester of the South. Kongu Tamil is the language that majorly spoken in the city.
Can you share some more information, Kitna?
I am eager to listen.
Yes, Divyavashi. You know Divyavashi, apart from all this, the educational institution are remarkable. The competency-based educational approach allows students to perform on basis of ability to master skills and compare at their own regardless of environment.
Is it, Chetana?
So you are saying that it won't be boring and we don't have to bunk the class.
The class, the system itself